Welcome to our first week of school. So this is the weekly overview, and you should expect to get one of these every week. My intention is to send it out and post it on Google Classroom on a Sunday so that if you don't have to look at it on Sunday, but if you want to, then you can see what's going on in the week. But definitely to start your school, your science week on Monday mornings, you should be checking this out. And so you'll notice that this is what you're going to get, and it's basically our weekly agenda. And it's also a chance for me to explain some things to you. So you can see that our first day of school, your in-class assignment, so to speak, is to watch my welcome video and also, of course, to watch this, which you obviously are currently doing. Now, when I say in class, I know that you're not physically with me, but these things you see in red, those are the things I'm doing with my students who are in-person learners. Now, the things you see on the other column are homework assignments for you. And so those are the things that my students are also going to be doing for homework. So after you watch my welcome video, which is already posted on Google Classroom, this is optional homework for Wednesday, is to email me about questions you have about our class. Honestly, if you'd like to take a picture of yourself and send me a current picture of you so that I can get to know your faces, that would be great too. So tomorrow we're doing an activity called Dinos and Turnips. And so this is the first, what we're calling in-class activity. And I'm always going to put a 3 o'clock p.m. due time on that day. So that's due at 3 that day because it's our in-class work. Now, here comes the next thing. You're going to have two assignments posted on Thursday, one of which is actually homework for my in-class students, and I'm calling it homework for you. They're scientific method notes, and so you'll be watching a video with Mrs. Shields, the other science teacher, explaining about scientific method and parts of an experiment, and you'll be filling those notes in. That's in preparation for a quiz in a lab that's coming next week, so it's important that you get that done. I am giving you 2 days to do that, so depending on your schedule, you can either do that Thursday and turn it in on Google Classroom, or you can do it Friday. The notes are due by 3. So let's go through this again. Dinos and Turnips is an in-class activity. It's due by 3 on Thursday. The scientific method notes are due by 3 on Friday because I'm giving you 2 nights to do those. Now on Friday, you're going to be completing a lab that's going to help you practice these parts of the scientific method and scientific inquiry called Come Fly With Me. And that lab will be due 3 that day too. So there's your weekly overview. You're going to have to be real active about emailing me questions if you have them. Also, if you are not yet signed up for my Remind, make sure you do that. You can access how to do that on the welcome video that I have posted. Okay, take care.